I'm a fourth generation farmer. Myself and my dad have been sort of farming in partnership since 2009. Growing up on the farm, I'd probably never thought about doing anything else. It was just, that was life. In order to be a good farmer, I think first and foremost, you've got to love the job. There aren't many people that are as fortunate as us who work on their own land or get to see the lovely sunrises, beautiful sunsets, the wildlife around. We are a productive part of the world and we have the ability to produce large quantities of crops. Sustainability has a key role to play in modern agriculture, but we need to produce food and we need to be productive to be a viable business. We feel as though the climate has become more changeable. As farmers, we are at the mercy of the weather. It's becoming more of a challenge.
I've been connected to the sea from a very early age. I grew up in Cork, right on the coast in Ireland. My dad was a marine engineer, so we spent the first 3 years of my life at sea. So I literally learned to walk in the middle of the Atlantic. Every day is an opportunity to discover more about the world in which we live in. As a scientist, I wanted to try and make a difference in what I think is the most important activity that we do and an activity that we're all involved in. We're all connected with agriculture because we use what they grow. I'm involved in the Purina 3-year biostimulant trial that is looking at whether seaweed biostimulants can help UK and European farmers adapt to climate change, make the plants more resilient, protect these yields during periods of stress, and increase biodiversity. The biggest carbon footprint in wheat is the use of synthetic fertilizers. So we're looking to see if using these seaweed biostimulants can allow Ben to reduce the amount of synthetic fertilizer that he's using. Simply put, a fertilizer is adding nutrients into the system, feeding the plant. A biostimulant is getting the plant to work harder to get those nutrients out of the soil. It's turning the plant into a more efficient crop. People like Ben get up in the morning and what's the weather doing? You're growing a crop where you don't know what the value will be at the end of the season. You have droughts, you have flooding. So working with people like Ben in order to use seaweed biostimulants to try and reduce those or mitigate those risks, it's why I do the job that I do.
One of the main lessons that I've learned from Dad is that it takes a good crop to grow a good crop. There's more and more examples of when we're growing poorer crops because of the changing climate. We're constantly looking for solutions as to how we might be able to make the soil withstand these extreme weather events. Purina had contacted us in 2022 about being a part of this trial, which we thought was a really good opportunity. The amount of analysis that they are able to do on our soils is fantastic. It's not something we would be able to do as a business.
Science is only good if it's impactful. The principal objective of this trial is to allow farmers like Ben to maintain or improve their yields. But this is part of a bigger movement to do agriculture in a more sustainable way. People ask, how can seaweed biostimulants help increase nutrients? Pretty simple. If you promote plant growth, more roots in the soil, those roots take up the nutrients better, so you can reduce the amount of fertilizer you're putting in. Farming is the most difficult job in the world. we owe a huge amount to the people who grow our food. And science has a vital role in supporting that industry. Working with Ben, we're going to discover things that we hadn't expected at the start of this trial. I'm hoping that one of the things we'll discover is that we're improving biodiversity, that we're helping Ben make his crops more resilient to climate change, while also improving the environment in which we live.
Ultimately, we're hoping that the seaweed biostimulants will provide improvements to our soil health.
We've got you.
I'm hoping to provide a business that is productive and I can pass on to my son if he would like to become the fifth generation.